Here's one ahead for Pietrangelo. Moves in a drive. That was blocked. That's a defense by Sutton. And then a big hit back to the goal as Sutton runs down Pietrangelo.
Pace a little bit. I think trying to be a little more physical. You see a hit behind the net. The stick is already lost. A pretty good hit there. As we'll see this again in full speed here. Good look at it. Pietrangelo, though, bounces right back up. That's the way you get it.